Puck whipped around to the far side. It is Earhart back on the near boards. Off the glass, out of the zone. It came to Jeffrey, right through him for Berlin. And Berlin short pass comes to Tim Sestito. 15-12 remaining here in the first. Sestito with a shot on goal, and Markstrom knocked off it there. Zaleski gets involved. It's McKelvey again. Play to the blue line and intercepted by Gaunson. The Comets break it out. Here's DeFazio with speed. Earhart will join him on the rush. DeFazio bumps it down the boards. Earhart turns back around to head to the bench for a change as Cal O'Reilly pokes at it but can't get it under control for Utica. Stolen away by Dustin Jeffrey. Center, DeFazio scores! That was all Dustin Jeffrey, and then Brandon DeFazio with a quick release. Didn't get all of it, but it kept along the ice and tucked inside. Far out in front of him there. Otherwise, he was in alone on Clemenson in a very similar play to what Grenier buried for a goal that was ultimately called back. Here's Shinkarik in front. Save made. Backhand by Ekdin. Jamming play. No goal. Punches to Dan Kelly. Archibald has him off balance. Kelly leaning away. As Archibald really trying to get a punch in there, but Kelly continues to duck. Now Archibald starts hammering with rights. As Kelly continues to duck, Archibald throws the helmet off and starts landing a few more. Kelly just desperately trying to pin him against the glass, and he's seen her. At the last moment, he was shoved off the puck by Seth Helgeson. Now it's Holberg the other way. He stumbles in, he shoots, and a save from Markstrom. Then a shot fired wide by Ben Thompson. And at the right point, it's Scarlett. Near side, McKelvey. Out for Thompson to the left side. And a shot from Berlin in on net. Saved by Markstrom. Rebound, they score! It's Ben Thompson on the rebound. And the Devils tie it at one with 2:41 remaining. Puck came into the slot. He just batted at it. And just knuckled it past Jacob. Throwing LaFranchise up against the boards. Earhart comes back as well. Pinching along the wall, it is Pelly to the point. Scarlett moves it. Helgeson loads it. Threw it to the slot. It's off the skate of the goal scorer for Albany, Ben Thompson. A shot from the point. They score. Reese Scarlett let it go. Somehow it finds the net just inside the blue line. As the Comets got caught running around, but it's Scarlett with a foot on the blue line, and it went through about five different players. Who took a face full of glass there as he took the hit, kept in by Gauntz, slid over. Anderson winds and shoots, save made, rebound there, Gauntz couldn't jam it in. Blaine straight away, he'll land one up, a blocker save from Clemenson, and the rebound. Will Acton closed in on him, forced him to get rid of the puck. It's held in for the moment by Ken Huskins, but then worked up ice and intended for Whitney. Whitney closing in, and he shoots one into the catching mitt of Jacob Markstrom. Fazio sent it off the glove of O'Reilly. Pinching in is Anderson. He keeps the play alive with 24 seconds to go. O'Reilly looking behind the net to Fazio. 20 seconds left. DeFazio to Grenier. That shot blocked. Steered away from the front of the goal. Lift. The Albany Devils snap a six-game losing streak by scoring the final two goals of the game and edging the Comets here by a score of 2-1.